Hello everyone and welcome back to Taskade. In today's video, we will be comparing Taskade to another similar productivity software called Google Keep and explain to our viewers why Taskade is the smarter choice for remote teams and individuals. Let's jump right into it. Now, before we get started, let's first talk about what Google Keep is. Google Keep is a note-taking service included as a part of the free web-based Google Docs editor suite offered by Google. Now, in this comparison, we will be presenting three criteria and whichever tool wins a criterion gets a point. And of course, in the event of a tie, both tools get 1 point. The first criterion is interface. Now, Google Keep has always had a very simple interface without any updates for a long time. Organization is done within notes, which can have attachments, and it is also possible to color code these notes, insert reminders, and even share them with other users. Taskade, on the other hand, has a much more organized hierarchical structure that is easy to work with, and you also have 6 different views, including the Kanban board view, the list view, the mind map view, and the new calendar view. Taskade also allows you to add tags, reminders, assignees, as well as deadlines to tasks, attachments, and so much more. 1 point for Taskade. The second category is resources. Now, Google Keep in terms of resources is super simple. It has basic features like reminders and bookmarks, as well as share notes with other users. Taskade has advanced features for people who need solo or organization within a team. Taskade offers 6 different views, advanced features for teamwork, the ability to share a project with as many users as required, keyboard shortcuts for faster work, customization features, and also the ability to change your background in projects. 1 point for Taskade in this round. The last and the third category is availability. Now, in this round, both Taskade and Google Keep are available for all major devices, so both tools get a point each. Well, there you go. We hope that we could explain to our users that while Google Keep is a commendable software, Taskade won in all three categories because of its great interface, resources, and teamwork features that Google Keep lacks, with the final score of 3 points for Taskade and 1 for Google Keep. With that said, we come to the end of this video. Be sure to check out our Taskade YouTube channel and like and subscribe, and also check out our socials for timely updates on Instagram, Reddit, and Twitter. Links will be in the description below. Thank you for watching, and we will be back with a new video soon. Taskade, simplify your productivity.